it's Shads back again with another Minecraft video. This time it's the new 1.9 Minecraft, which came out earlier. So I've generated a new world. I'm still waiting for it to load in, as you can see. Still loading. Spawned on top of a tree. Nice. If somewhat dangerous. Anyway, we're just going to get cracking. It's just going to be a short little thing. Just to check it out and see what the score is. We're just going to make our way down the tree stairs and into the water. Splash. There we go. Lovely. So I spotted some sheep, which are over this way. What have we got over there? There's flowers and not a lot else. So we're going to go this way. Where's the sheep? Oh, march the hole. March the hole. Right, let's get some wood so we can make a sword to kill these bad boys. Vanilla Minecraft's been ages since I played vanilla. But it's all good. Just the usual getting wood, which I haven't got the getting wood achievement yet. Am I going to get the... Oh, taking the inventory. There we go. So do you have to take inventory before you get wood? Who knows? I'll get some of this wood as well. Two types of wood. There we go. So you have to get your inventory achievement before the getting wood achievement. Interesting. Okay. Right, so don't want to go down there. So there's the sheep, so let's I hear a skelly. We'll just get over here. Out of the way. Excuse me, sheep. Coming through. Whoa there. Easy. Please, he's trying to kill me already. Get out of town. Good grief. There's more sheep over here. Safer over here. Let's get over here and do these bad. Right, okay. So we'll knock all these up into... Bloop. No, we don't want to make that many. And boink. Make some sticks. No, that's not how you make sticks. So I'll have a pick. Pop these up in there out of the way. An axe. And a sword. Bloop. Hi, anything all? All good. Hello, sheep. Sorry. Whoa, we got the new dynamic of swinging the sword there. That's pretty cool. I like that. That's not bad at all. Whoa. Boom. Have it. That's a lot more RPG-like. Hi-ya. Hi-ya. There's a little bit of a cooldown, so you can't swing your sword ridiculously fast like you used to be able to. But that's interesting enough. So a couple of these. And make a bed. Always good to have a bed on hand. Pick this bad boy up. And wait for the lag. Oh, there's a bit of a lag on the old swinging of the axe. I suppose that's to stop you using an axe to kill sheep with, like, the cooldown on the... cooldown on the sword there. So, interesting enough. Wow, there's more sheep than you can shake a stick at. Or a sword, even. We've got a bit of lava and stuff over there, that's interesting enough. And there's plenty of stone, so perhaps we should do the building of the base into the cliff face, would be quite handy. Be quite nice up there, actually, thinking about it. Although there is a cave there, I don't really want to get in. Yeah, there's a zombie around. Nice. What have we got? Let's have a look. So we don't want to go into the deep dark wood per se. No, we're gonna go over here. Let's get over here and check this out. We can make some stairs to get up here. Ooh, nice. If we get rid of that water source just there. I don't know, actually, this is quite... Ooh. This is nice. I like it. I like it a lot. This is where we're going to build. Right. Not going to end up doing my usual wandering around for hours trying to find somewhere to build. Oops. A little bit quick on that one. I'm not sure if there's any resource packs have already been up. Probably not. I'm expecting a little bit too much, I suppose. So maybe get some resource packs at some point. Boop. Let's get plenty of coal. Hello, chicken. Come on. That's it. All the coal. Keep going. The sheep are rather loud. I may have to slay some sheep to quieten them down. That's cool. Good stuff. Okay, so where should I build in? I think what we could do is maybe... we'll drill into the side of one of these, I think. Alright, let's just put the put this down here. We'll get some stone tools up and running. Except we haven't got enough cobble. Wait for it, wait for it. It's on that as well. There we go. Right, okay, so. Stone tools. That's the most important one to get going for now. Right. Let's clear out a nice spot here, just on the corner. So let's go in as far as this. Some of this stuff. Sorry, chicken. I know. It was rude. Just going to get as much of this as possible. Boom, boom, boom. Oops, a bit premature on finishing that. Get some more coal in a minute as well. We're going to have to get some food going. I heard a chicken poop an egg then. Come on, let's get it going. There we go. Let's get these ones. There we are. Sweet. Okay, so let's make us one of these. Furnace time. Yep. Let's pop that by here for now. So let's make a stack. And get some torches out as well. Boom. 20 torches. That's pretty cool. We could probably do with... oh, lots of eggs. Eggs all around. Get some more coal, maybe. Got some over here. Did that chicken just push me? Don't push me, chicken. Not in the mood to be pushed. Plenty of coal. What we're going to do is we're going to cook that stone up just so that the building kind of fits a little bit better. It's a little bit more aesthetically pleasing. Okay, yep. We could probably do with filling that in as well at some point. So, how are we doing? Right, yep, that's going. Okay, so we're going to make ourselves another furnace. Oh, loud cars outside. Noisy people. How rude. I'll tell you what, we'll pop that in there just so we can get some food going. Right, so that's pretty cool, pretty cool. Maybe we'll just, get some wood. Let's get some more, we'll get a bit more stone so we can make a stone axe just to make the cutting of the trees a little bit quicker. There we go. Boink. A few more sticks. Bloop. Put that in and might as well make ourselves a stone saw while we're at it, because you never know. You never know. Okay, so let's go and get some wood. Nope. I missed the jump completely there. Yeah, here we go. That's a lot quicker. Let's go over here and take this one as well. Plant some more tree anyway. It's getting dark, so we need to stop in a minute. Just gonna get the bed down over here. Let's put it in the corner here. We can't sleep just yet. Oh, yes we can. Sweet. Good stuff, good stuff. Right. It's morning, and we have another sapling. It's always good. So let's just plant these bad boys. We'll plant another one where that one was. And one over here as well. Sweet. What else we got? We got two birch saplings as well. So let's put the birch ones over here. We'll put one there. Oh, that's pretty close to the thing there. Put one there. No, not both next to each other. What's the matter with you? One there. There we go. Good stuff. Back to... oh, we can't run. Dude's on my bed. Get out of it. So we've got some food. Excellent. Nom, 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 nom. Good stuff. Right. We could probably do with getting some water flowing over here. Does that fill in? Yeah. Doesn't go any further, does it? Well, that's okay, because we can probably get a bit of wheat growing just on this edge here. That'd be quite cool. So let's make ourselves a hoo-hoo-hoo. Wooden hoe's fine. I haven't got enough sticks. Damn it. Wooden hoe. Excellent day. So let's... we could actually drill that out and that out. Place that with dirt. And sorry. Sorry, sheep. Not sorry. So we'll just hoe this. There we go. Nice. We'll just get some seeds. Oh, there's another. I have one of those. Yeah, that'll do. Three? Really? Nice. Well, that's fine. We can get plenty of tree growing. One up there. And one there. And one there. That's, do we have any more seeds? No, we don't. Okay, fair enough. Now we've got seeds. Seed time. There we are. Let's get some more from over here, maybe. Boop. 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 We're lacking in the seed department here. Oh, there we go. There's one more. That'll do. Spend my entire day going around trying to find seeds. We could put another tree over here. There we go. Right. So, let's get the seeds planted. The perfect amount. Will this work as well? I think that should work as well, so we could probably plant something there a bit. Should be close enough to that water. But we'll let those grow, and we'll see how we're doing. Oh, we could put those in there. That'll do nicely. How are we doing with the stone? 39 to start with. That's pretty cool. So, it's the wood. Right, okay, so we're going to utilise the wood if we can to make it look a little bit better. We'll come up to about... we don't want it too big. Come out to about here. 1, 2, 3. And 1, 2, 3. Perfect. Perfect. So, I'm going to need to move the bed. Sorry, chicken. Sorry. So, let's bring the stone there. Then we'll have. That's good. And 1, 2. And 1, 2. We'll have a doorway here. Sweet. The perfect doorway, and then we can maybe have windows there, and we'll have and 1, 2 a window there. That's cool. Nice. So let's just good. We'll have. Let's get some more stone. Thank you. Come again. Right. We could probably do it. Put in a bit more stone in here. Get some cobble in a bit. So. Put a frame in on this window. Actually, no, we won't. Oops. Try the right tools. You are a tool. Right. Okay. So. Okay, and 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's get around here on the outside. Right, we're going to need to get some more cobble. Cobbly. Alright, it'll get some more coal as well, wouldn't go amiss. More coal even. There we go, we'll get some of this out as well. Just chop this back a little. There's a load up there as well. I'm not gonna go all the way up there to get it, but just chop this bit out. Bit of coal there as well. Nice. Ooh, bit more. Even more. Ooh, it's a nice bit of vein of coal, in fact. Oh dear. Well, back to the wooden one. So, I don't know if anyone else has tried this 1.9 or not yet. It's, you can't really get to the nitty-gritty of things until we start exploring and stuff, but certainly there's a lot of reported updates, interesting additions, and the like. I'm going to put a torch in here, because otherwise zombies are going to spawn, and we don't want that. No. So, I did have a list... I had a list open on my desktop, but it's currently behind my Minecraft window. So, unfortunately, I cannot see it. Not to worry. We can pull it up in a sec. Right, okay, yeah, that's cool. We'll get a bit more. Maybe we get a bit more of this. And use this as... maybe a place to build the end portal. End portal? The nether portal. At some point, once we clear it out a bit. we get is a bit more cobble that we can cook up into stone. Super duper. I'll just get this row here. Maximizing your cobble. Should we just get this bit here as well? Just drill it out just into a nice room that we can. Or alternatively, we can wait until we get another pick. So we'll cook this up. Alright, so there we go. So what we got? We got 37. One, two, three, four, I think should be enough. And let's just finish off what we can with the stone. Right, so the stone goes on across there. And then we can. That's brilliant. Okay, and we'll. Oh god. Right, out of the way, sheep. Okay, so we. Yeah, that'll do. Let's get some more wood. Wood time. So there's plenty of wood over there if we need to get it, but we've got a couple of trees that have grown, so we'll hack them down. There we go. Replant. Yeah, we should actually hack this. Oh, we need to make another pick. Make another pick. We need some more cobble for that, so just take. There we go, thank you. Bloop. Excellent. Okay, so we can. Oh, it's getting dark again already. My god. And. Wood would go. Go here, wouldn't it? Oop. Boink. Good stuff, right? So let's get some stone just to finish off the edges. Spot on. So we just need to make a ceiling. Awesome stuff. So I'm thinking we should probably sleep. Getting dark. Scary monsters. And while I'm sleeping, I'm going to open my web browser and have a look at the 1.9 updates. Let's have a look. Minecraft updates. Mojang. Da da da. Okay, so this is from the Mojang website. Let's go back to game anyway. The arrow stuck in the shield with an impactful thud. Steve peeked around the edges, the shield's edge, and saw the arrow was wrapped around. The arrow was wrapped in a note. Steve excitedly pulled it loose to see what it said. You're happy you had a shield, aren't you? Yes, and Steve was pretty happy. Minecraft's been updated to 1.9. It contains a lot of changes. Most remarkably, the combat mechanics have been updated to make fighting more interesting and offer more map-making options. Here's an almost complete list of the new changed features. Blah, blah. Added shields. Nice, we can get some shields. Attacking now has a cooldown delay. Yep, we noticed that when we were attacking. You can now hold items in both hands. Default quick key to swap items is F. Ooh, interesting. Swords have a special sweep attack. Axes have a special crushing blow attack. Nice. Added the elytra. I have no idea what that is. A new mob, the shulker. Don't know whether that's friendly or not. Expanded the end. Added chorus plants, whatever they are. New purple blocks, whatever they are, new end rod block, added dragon head block, ender dragon can be resummoned, added beetroot and beetroot soup from Minecraft Pocket Edition, added the grass path block, added igloos, Armor protection values have been lowered. Added tipped arrows. Added spectral arrows. Added Frostwalker enchantment and frosted ice blocks. Added a whole bunch of new sound effects. Added sound effect subtitles. Brewing stand now requires blaze powder to activate. Well, poop. Added skeleton riders. Holy poop. We believe we fixed Minecraft 10 and a whole bunch of other issues. Removed Herobrine. Well, Herobrine was never in it anyway, but as we know. Right, okay, so F is the default key to swap. Ooh, nice. Well, I'm left-handed, so that's pretty cool. But you still attack with the right hand. Well, that's poop. But you can still place stuff. Interesting. Also, you can hold a block while you chop more blocks. Ooh. Interesting. Okay, let's just get rid of that. Okay, so that's pretty interesting, to be fair. So let's make up some of these bad boys, because ultimately we don't want anything to spawn on top of them, although they will because they're the top layer, but it doesn't matter. It's fine. Stick a torch on top. Right, so we need another 14. So we need another tree to have grown, preferably. Hello, no tree. And we've got a few. Oh, it's an apple. Yummy. Delish. Okay, so we just wander over here. Wow, the sheep are real, guys. The sheep are real. Let's pick up a ton of eggs as well. Let's. Oh, that doesn't look safe. Shut this bad boy down. Looks like we do have some caves to go exploring in there. Can't hear any zombies down there, but we can explore down there a bit later, which is pretty cool. We could pop some torches down by the take that and that and that. Oh dear. Right, we could add a light. Excuse me. Okay, that's fine. We'll just pop a light source down on the corner there just to make that happy. And you, my friend, are not paying the rent, so you can get the hell out. Yeah, get out of town. Scrub. Right. That should be enough. Yeah, plenty. Excellent. Excellent. Sweet. Okay, so we'll pop a few light sources up in the corners here. One there, one there. And we'll have one there, one there. That's cool. Okay, and we'll pop one on the outside as well. Sand. And that's all we need. We need to make a shovel. Let's make a shovel. Yeah, the stone's finished cooking now. That's cool. And a chest would go quite well around about now. Double chest. We can put our stuff in. I thought there was a way of. I thought it was control clicking. Nope. All right. Fine. It's fine. We just dump everything in there. That we don't want. Keep the apple on us. Might come in handy. So we just need. Oh, we haven't got enough sticks. Poop. Need more tree. We'll cut this birch one down. That's fine. Make ourselves a shovel. We can go and get some sand if we can find some. That'd be pretty good. And then I think we should call it a day because we're coming up to the half hour mark. I'd like to keep my videos to a half hour if you possibly can. Pretty cool. Are we going to get a... Let's bash some of these, see if we can get, at least get a sapling going. Yeah, we got a sapling. That's pretty cool. Right. Bloop. Out of the way, sheep. Coming through. So let's make us up a couple of sticks. That'll do. Pop those back in there. Grab a piece of stone. Bloop. One there. Two there. Stone shovel. Sticks in there. Right. Quick quest to find some sand. There's some sand over there. Sweet. Oh, nice steps going down. Lovely, lovely. Boo, 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 boo. So this is quite a nice little area. Plenty of sand here, so we'll just mill off the top layer. We probably don't need a huge amount, but we'll just take some of it. Better too much than not enough. That's what I always say. We've got some granite under there. We could probably change the floor out for granite. That would look quite nice. Keep going. Keep coming with the sand. Good stuff, right. So we've got a stack of sand, which is never a bad thing. A stack and one of sand. We're just going to make our way back and start cooking it up, and I shall call the episode there. We'll probably get rid of that weird floaty stuff there as well, which would probably be good. Put some stairs in to go up here and down and so on and so forth. Maybe move that water source, actually. Although it's quite nice having it there, we might maybe adjust it a little bit just to make it look a bit nicer. So let's pop 16 in there. 16 in there. Bloop. And we need 2, 4. Cool. Blank. And blank. Now that's weird. Oh yeah, they changed the chest noise just a little tiny bit there. That's pretty nice. Good stuff, good stuff. Okay, so let's just... Well, I think that's a good place to leave it. We'll leave that cooking up, and maybe in the next episode we will work on the house a little bit more. Maybe put a second tier on. I'll get a bit more, maybe off camera I'll get a bit more, drill a bit more of this stone out to make it a little bit, this area a little bit wider. Fill this area in here. In fact, if we've got enough stone, might as well do that now. Don't think we've got... Oh yeah, we have got 26. Nice. Sweet. So, we just mill this out. I don't even know what this is. What is it? Oh, diorite. Okay, fine. Fine. Doo-doo-doo. So if we replace all this with stone... possibly mill this out or adjust this, make it a bit more square and make it a bit of a, more of a garden patch. If we can find some plantes, find some potatoes and carrots and stuff like that, we can grow that. Maybe get some water from over that way rather than take this source or block away completely. It's quite nice with the lava and all that here as well. Not too shabby, not too shabby. I'm just going to quickly make a door as well because I've just noticed we don't have a door. So. Ooh, look at that, a birch door. That's quite nice, actually. Let's have a look. It's not too bad. It's not perfect, but hey. So put those in there. That in there, that in there, and that in there. Got something to eat. And at that point, go to sleep. And just in case you're interested, before I go, I'm just going to bring the seed up. So if you want to join in, the seed is 169280. 2975. So if you want to join in, and if you like the way this world has genned, then by all means feel free to do that. I'll do it for you one last time. There it is, seed 16928029 75. I will be back in the next episode. Thanks for watching. If you've got any tips, tricks or comments, please pop them in the comment section below. Hit the like and subscribe button if you haven't done so already, and I'll see you soon. Take care for now. Bye.